Des, a marvellous aviator, and everyone on the field knew him and certainly knew his aeroplane. It was a pristine machine.
To be led by Des's Dragon was really something special. We performed at air shows.